Morning. I hope you had a restful sleep. Breakfast is being served in our restaurant downstairs. I'll let the host know you're on your way. And please, enjoy your stay.
Did he sound a bit... No, it must be my mind playing tricks. Best get to the restaurant. If you keep going at this rate, so long as your mind's up to
the
it,
elevator is not
we'll have you
elevator.
Out of here very soon. Still a few pieces of the puzzle missing on my end, but we'll get there, you and me.
No.
Off limits.
Safety.
Access
denied.
A very good morning.
Good morning.
I hear breakfast is especially good this morning.
Morning.
Please, mind your step. Mind the... Seems that
Mr. Crow left...
It's left in something of a hurry. Good morning. Your reserved table is...
Reserved table
is ready when you are. Is where you must sit. Is where recurring, and enjoy...
Oh,
seat.
No.
Sit. Take your... Sit. Seat.
Sit.
Take your...
Sit.
Sit. Take your...
Sit.
Seat.
Sit. Take your...
Sit.
Seat.
Sit.
Take your...
Sit. This.
Yes.
Cure. Take.
Sit.
Cure.
Seat.
Sit.
Take your...
Sit.
Take your...
Take...
Seat.
Something isn't right.
Cure.
Sit.
Sit.
Take your...
In his latest speech, Governor Crow made a surprising U-turn. Election promised the healthcare system, calling for his resignation.
The system is broken. Can't be fixed. Believe me, rotten from the ground up. That's what the last administration did to us. So it has to go. The government is not in the business of dictating what your healthcare can and cannot cover. This is the land of the free choice. Freedom to choose. And today, you will be free to choose any healthcare policy you want. It'll save billions. For you, your children, same as anyone.
Critics have been quick to point out that the costs of the new plans the country have been forced to
can
undertake.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Are you... Move to current population figures.
Oh, you're moving again. Lost you for a second there. Look, I think we're running out of time. I need to get you out of here before someone figures out what I'm trying to achieve here. Get to the third floor, quick as you can.
Thank you.
right. Okay. These barriers you're taking down, you might start to see some side effects, and more now as we get further into hacking the system for you. You might start to see traces of memory, and I promise you, it's perfectly normal, even if it seems anything but. Just stay focused. Whatever happens, don't let the truth stop you. Use it to keep yourself going. We're gonna make this right, what was done to you. You know the drill. Find something that just doesn't fit, that doesn't belong up here. Like you. What? Your phone's picking up something. It's sending out some kind of interference that's messing up my equipment. Scan it, but then keep your distance. That can't be right. The image you just scanned is one of the design documents for this place. It predates the hotel completely and it shouldn't be inside of it at all. If I'm reading this right, your next code must be back at the restaurant. If there's anything else you can see in front of you now, any modification whatsoever, remember it. Because there's nothing unusual on the version of the image that I can see, other than the fact it's inside the hotel.
Welcome back again. Brunch is excellent to see you again. I shall see to it. Coffee will be brought to you momentarily. Reserve table. Sit. Coffee.
Caffeine.
Stimulant.
Just please stay on course. The barriers you're disabling, they're what keep you stuck here, blocking your mind from what's real and what isn't. Think. Focus. Remember. You're here to find the next code, so find it before it's too late.
Mr. Jackius?
System is broken.
Please.
Not velocity. It's broke. It can't be fixed.
Unless the other options.
It's not a decision by daylight.
You will be freed today. You, your children, can't sign off.
Hey, focus. I haven't got time for you to get distracted. The code, it has to be in the restaurant. Looks like you found a receipt, but the asset that I'm seeing here is blank. If that's true... Oh, shit. If that's true, make a mental note of whatever it is you can see and get the hell out of there before the whole simulation crashes. Please, you have to hurry. If the people I work for see the error messages that are flagging here, this is all over. Get to the third floor access point. Don't stop. Get to the third floor now. Please, I know this is confusing, but you mustn't stop. The code you saw, use it now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The test results are negative.
What does that mean?
It means we still can't be sure what's wrong with Robin. And in his current condition, we're running out of options.
What about, you mentioned an alternative. No, some sort of experimental treatments?
I did. If you recall, we explored that option, but can't proceed down that path. A type of treatment isn't covered on your plan.
But can't you... What was it you said? You can escalate the case, I thought.
I could. If any of Robin's tests came back positive, a case could be made. But without that, the odds of success are... I cannot redirect resources from other patients in your son's position whose tests are positive.
Cannot or will not?
I'm sorry. In this instance, they're one and the same.
So you get to decide if our son... if my son lives or dies.
It's not a decision I take lightly. And it's not final. We'll continue running tests and then...
What tests? What other tests could there be? What are you waiting for? Don't walk away from me. Dr. Wright. Dr. Wright!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.